today's headlines.
A woman's on trial for allegedly stabbing a housemaid while she was praying. The Shura Council is set to rubber stamp a law that will tighten rules on rent. The number of online cash transfers has skyrocketed in Bahrain. Work is ongoing to prevent flooding in vulnerable areas. A team from Bahrain is rebuilding a school for Syrian refugees in Lebanon.
For more on these stories, visit GDNonline.com.